Welcome to this brief guide on how to automatically resize cells in Excel. If you've ever found yourself needing to expand or reduce Excel row heights and column widths to match your text, you'll know that there are a few different ways you can do this. Today, I'm going to walk you through a few of the most common ones, and then I'm going to introduce you to my personal favorite one right at the end. To begin with, I'm going to start by entering some data into a few cells on my worksheet. But what you'll see on this middle cell is that the text is too long for the actual cell width. And so I want to auto-fit all of these cell widths so that they can match the text that's inside them. There are multiple ways that I can do this, and I'll show you a few of them right now. The first of which is to simply double-click on the divider between the cells, which will automatically fix the column width to match the widest piece of text in that particular column. That's one way, but it does require a few manual clicks. A way we can do this automatically with all of them is to simply select all of the cells that we would like to resize the columns for, make sure that we're inside the Home tab of our ribbon, and in the Format section, we want to hit the drop-down menu, and in the Context menu, we want to select the option that says Auto Fit Column Width. Selecting this will automatically adjust all of the columns that we have selected. Now, we can also do this with some keyboard shortcuts provided you are on Windows. In order to do this, you can simply hold down the Alt key, and holding down the Alt key will give you some shortcuts that you can press. So in this case, we're going to press Alt H for the Home menu. And then once we've selected that, we can go over, and whilst we're still holding down the Alt key, we can press O to access the format options. And then in our case here, we want to press I to access the auto fit column width. If we're doing this for our row height as well, we can do the same thing, but instead the commands would be Alt H O A. And whilst this is faster, it still requires a bit of manual work on our behalf. I'd love it if there was a way that I could auto fit all of these cells automatically. And luckily there is. We simply right-click on the name of our worksheet, and we're going to select the option in the context menu that says View Code. This will bring us over to our Visual Basic Code Editor, and we're going to enter in some code to do the auto-fit for us. The first thing we'll want to do is select the option where it says General, and in the drop-down menu, select Worksheet. If you get an error at this point in time, don't worry, you can ignore that as we can manually enter in this entire command instead. And then between the private subline and the end subline, we're going to enter in two short lines of code in order to be able to do this for us. The first of which is cells.entireColumn.AutoFit. You will see that there are some autofill suggestions, and if you want to use any of those, you can simply highlight it and use the tab key on your keyboard to complete that piece of text. I'll have this entire block of code in the description of this video, should you wish to copy and paste it in yourself. The second line we're going to do is very similar, where it'll be cells.EntireRow.AutoFit. And between the two of these, we'll be able to auto-fit automatically both our columns and our rows. And now that we're done, we simply hit the X to close down the code editor, and we can begin typing into our spreadsheet to see it in action. As I enter the content into each of these cells, the columns will automatically adjust in width. And if I use Alt plus Enter to create new lines inside my cell in Excel, there's another little quick tip for you, you will also see that not only has my column width been adjusted automatically as I've been typing, but my row height has been adjusting dynamically as well. And this will happen automatically based on the longest or tallest piece of text in either your column or your rows. And that is how you automatically fit your cells in Excel. I hope you found this tip extremely useful, and it saves you plenty of time in the future, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.